me, Adam Justice. We've got a great afternoon of exciting, exciting entertainment for you. You guys ready?
Yeah.
I'm ready. Lottie, what made you apply for Ealing Has Talent?
I love Britain's Got Talent and I thought this sounded like a really cool thing to do. And I just moved to Ealing and I don't really know anyone, so I thought this would be quite a nice way to introduce myself.
It's an adaptation of a Dizzy Rascal Bonkers, so this is kind of my interpretation of that. It's a bit more fun.
Seemed really fun and so brave to sing without a microphone, and we could all hear you, and it sounded great, so well done.
Thank you. How long have you been singing for?
Quite a while, but like seriously since I was about 14, 15, so about 4 years.
Sometimes love comes around, and it knocks you down, just get it back up when it knocks you down, knocks you down.
What's your favourite move?
Oh, I can't really move to be honest, it's probably that, because that's about what we're doing.
Stick together a bit. 1, 2, 3. That's amazing. That's good.
Oh, Now maybe I'll just stand. This hurts my knees. Oh.
I need to make it very clear. I haven't come here for the crown to be the best dancer. I'm too old and too late for that. But I'm more want this to be seen as I want to make you smile and laugh, and that's that. I want to fun.
Alicia Wilkins.
Hello.
There's a lot of love in the building. So how did the show go for you?
Well, I was nervous at first, but then I felt the love and I felt relaxed, and it was just an opportunity to showcase my talent, and I'm so glad I've been a part of it because I've never won anything before.
Aww. There's a lot of love for you here. Everybody, a lot of love. And so how do you think your performance went?
I think it went well.
Thank you for your help.
It must have been good.
I did my best.
I
have the bits which are on the way out, my nurse, my bucket.
That's all I can say.